I just don't get it.
Maybe your subscription ran out.
Why is it that even when we get old, we have the same randy thoughts we had when we were young?
It's one of God's cruel tricks.
More like Mother Nature's.
Yeah.
It says here that a man thinks about sex every 6 seconds.
Wow. It's about how long it takes me to get off.
Come again?
Okay, but you're going to have to wait a few hours.
I know what you mean.
But I still love to flirt with waitresses.
Oh, now you're making me hungry. How do they react?
Well, if they're over 50, single or needy, they think I might be a horny cougar hunter. And they seem to be okay with it.
Well, I flirted with an attractive young waitress the other day, and I think she flirted right back.
Wow.
I think I reminded her of her uncle.
Oh, yeah, I used to watch that show, Touched by an Uncle.
Hey, I'm a cute old man.
I totally agree, Les. You are a man, and you're definitely old. So what'd you do with the waitress?
Well, I tried to make her like me before I left.
How'd that work out?
She ended up loving me.
Really? How'd you swing that?
Easy. I left. A big tip.
Okay, I get it.
Really? How often?
Not very. No, I'm married. Speaking of insatiable appetites.
You see, every 6 seconds.
I'm not talking about sex. I'm talking about food.
That's the same thing to me.
Well, here's something from the nutritionist.
As opposed to the nutritionist.
Yeah, well, they've apparently compiled a list here of baby boomers' favorite food groups.
Oh, pablum? Groat clusters?
No. Cake. Cream, bread, red hot chili peppers, black eyed peas.
Oh, I get it. Food groups.
Right.
The cranberries.
Sure.
Salt-N-Peppa. Humble pie.
Smashing pumpkins.
Bananarama.
Hot tuna.
Vanilla fudge.
Meatloaf.
Oh, now I'm really hungry. Let's go hit on a few waitresses.
Huh? All right, I won't tell if you won't.
Tell what?
Oh,
it doesn't matter. Right. Here comes the bus.
Okay. Where are we going?
I would say back to the 70s.
Yeah, okay. I could use some American Pie right
see?
About now.
Every 6 seconds. See?
Boomers on a Bench is based on actual and factual freshly broken news.
It's all surreal, folks.